Navigate to Components, Ports, and then to the folder you want to create the port in.
Right-click on the folder and press New Template.
Give the port an appropriate name and description. Since we want a circular port, we change the form to circular. Then we alter the diameter to a good size. Finally, we change the port color to a different color.